Hey guys, Exavi here, and I hope you're ready for another Airgun adventure, because today we're out exploring a new area with the Airgun Matador and a few GHB Kings. We're going to see if we can't bag a few Red Squirrels. There should be a few around, so stick around, see what we can find.
Looks like I got a little bit of red squirrel sign here. Not very fresh, but they're in the area. Looks like a train wreck come through here. Actually, looks like a little buck rub over there. I think we're gonna have to go check that out. I don't know if you can see it from here, but we'll go look at it. Well, my friends, looks like we have ourselves a buck rub, probably from last fall. Now, he was either scraping his velvet off or marking his territory, or both for that matter. Hard to say if he's still in the area, but you never know. Pretty sure this boy fell over here somewhere in this mess. Ah, there he is. Looks like we got a shoulder shot on him. Not ideal, but definitely vital nonetheless. We'll take that. There you go, guys. That is a lights out situation. I heard one off in the distance. Problem is, I gotta walk through this swamp. Ain't no way over there. Whoa. Looks like we got some porcupine sign. Looks pretty old. Might be one around. That sounds promising. Let's sneak up on him. Beautiful hit on him. He's all done for sure. Looks like we had a nice headshot on that one. Complete pass through. Not too shabby. I think that might be my last one for the day. See if we can pack up and head out of here.